exhausting. Gotta get to that airfield.
Ortega, what's your status?
I don't see anybody yet. I think we're clear.
We're south of the base, ready to move. We good to start shooting or what?
3 o'clock. Open fire.
Son come mierdas on the left. Watch your fire.
Hold your position. Don't move until I say.
10, 9, ignition sequence start. On the north side. They won't know what hit them.
Come on, compay. Let's move.
He's not here.
Coño, you sure? Little come mierda could be hiding in some tight places.
No, he's...
Your
1 million if you kill her. 2 million! You're on cigarettes. You couldn't find this out here. And Don loves me. He'll send this army to rape and murder every one of you fucking Monteros for this! I don't see no Anton. Or your true Yaren friends.
You know, my papa gave me this blade when I was 7. Told me how to throw it, how to kill with it.
You look just like him. Tell me, is there enough of him left to bury?
But this blade doesn't really say Yara's might, does it? You took my land. You took my papa. And now it's time to give.
Nos vemos, Napoleón el Pequeño.
Not like I remember it.
Good boy, Chorizo.
Ale's gone. Again.
That's his choice.
And Papa? Did he get a choice? Did he get to see us win something?
You never would have won anything if he was still here.
How the fuck would the Queen of Libertad know?
I know he was never going to give you the farm, Camila. Or the camp. But look what you achieved. Espada, you are what the camp needed. You are what Libertad needs. You are the one to help us take down Castillo.
She's not wrong, Espada. There's no future for the West without help.
And there's no future for Libertad without the West.
Monteros don't shake. We drink.
To the Montero.
To the future.
You want to confess? Confess.
Why are we here? You never even liked Jose.
Why?
He was an asshole.
Why?
He was weak.
Mi papa had a saying. God gives victory to the lions.
Sounds religious.
Mi papa loved Jesus. He would always say, Jesus would make an amazing Yaren presidente. Mi Anton, always remember, Jesus was both the lion and the lamb. Rule with strength, but understand suffering.
You believe that?
After he was murdered, your grandmother and I were left to survive alone. She would always remind me of my father's obsession with that verse. She hated it.
Why?
Because he had it all wrong. Be the lion and the lamb? No. She would say, Anton, there are lions and there are lambs. Rule or be ruled. A Castillo must be a lion. For Yara is full of lambs.
You don't talk about her.
She was always strong, smart, powerful, but a woman in Yara. And in those days, she had the wrong skin to lead. Mi papa was a lamb.
Jose is a lamb.
You want to know why we're here? You are a lion. And we eat the fucking lambs.
The West owes you its freedom, but we need to build momentum or the revolution will fail. Maximus Matanzas and the legends are out there, and they need your help.
I hear you. Thanks, Clara.
Wonder if their birds are any good.
You! Yes, you!
What do you know?
Guerrilla. Got word of an anti-aircraft site. Marking it on your map for destruction.
Hey, thanks.
Hey.
Ugh. About time. Need you to do some dead drops for the cause. You drop off the Viviro, I pick up the profits.
Who are they drops for?
You try these? I took one for research, now I can't stop. Turn my piss purple, you want one?
No. Who's paying us for the Viviro, Juan?
Before we slit Castillo's throat, we should ask for more flavors.
It's the Yankees.
Worse. CIA.
The fucking CIA in bed with Libertad? What's Clara think of that?
Well, if she knew, I would hope it'd be something like, thanks, Juan. I'm so happy to have guns to kill fascists named Castillo. Etc., etc.
Freedom costs money.
Clara doesn't ask. And I'll never tell. It's a private club. Just you, me, and lighthouses filled with Anton's candy. Clara needs to stay shiny for the people.
You're protecting her.
I'm not so sure I'm the only one looking out for Clara. Just remember, after La Revolución, she won't have time for a guerrilla like you.
Just in case.
That's the spirit, guerrilla.
Why don't you go show that workbench who's boss?
brokered a deal between the Yankees and the Sinaloa cartel back in 89?
If I say yes, I feel like you're still going to tell me.
Fucking drug lords want to stash their cash in American real estate so they can launder it. $50 million deal, Danny.
That's great, Juan.
I even got them to throw in a few kilos of product. Sold it on the black market, but lost it all at the tables in Monte Carlo.
How is this helping me right now?
I get lonely. Suerte.
To help Paolo pay off a debt to some black market smuggler named Bembe.
Do whatever it takes, Danny. If Paolo was able to build that camp on the run, imagine what he could do for Libertad when he decides to fight.
Understood, Clara.
Bembe,
I know a city when I see one.
What is wrong with Ola, asshole?
Try to fuck me, Danny Rojas. I sell your organs to the Yankees.
And I know if I shoot you, Palo's death disappears.
No, you have rules. You might kill, but you're no killer.
Mierda, you got me. So what does that make you?
I kill guerrillas. I also kill soldiers. It's just business.
Easy to pretend you're not picking sides.
My father was a guerrilla in 67. After La Revolución, he put on a crisp military uniform. 3 years later, to his surprise, a fresh new Revolución with fresh new guerrillas. They thank him with a bullet to the skull, buried in the same crisp uniform. Are you ready for your uniform, Rojas?
Goes both ways.
How's that?
You were just dressed like a priest.
I like you, Danny Rojas. We can do business.
Fucking Bembe.
Did you see the new priest? Gives me the chills.
I like him. Has a whole different energy.
Okay, Rojas. I need you to pick up my key from my business partners.
Where are they?
At the hotel. My associates are named Dimitri and Vasily. They're Russian and they're twins. I'll make it easy and send a picture.
You're too kind.
They say kindness is the lowest form of manipulation. This is a simple job, Rojas. Get me my key, and Paolo will thank you.
I don't want Paolo's thanks. I want Paolo's debt cleared.
We all do, Rojas. Me most of all.
Right. I'll get you this key. But then you and Paolo are square. Understand?
Love you, Rojas. Bye-bye.
Yeah.
Your timing sucks!
You sound stressed. Is that gunfire?
Yes! Yes, it is!
Focus your energy. Danny, breathe.
Grabbing a ride.
En contra de la policía, conmigo no se tiren que por gusto. El rap que yo fabrico es sin violencia, pero el lenguaje de adulto. Si la belleza interna vale, entonces mi rima ganaría más que fácil en la belleza latina. Pero es que los noto desubicados, ya nadie escribe lo que siento. Todos quieren estar pegados. Cuando comparo tu comercial contra mi underground, es comparar a Newton con un síndrome de Down. Mi arte tiene valor, pero no tiene precio. Del hombre que vive en silencio. Para mí es tan fácil redactar este hip hop como para una actriz porno gritar alto.
Oh my God.
Tú no te vendes, pero quieres que te compren. Tu nombre no suena, pero quieres que te nombren. Falto a todos los Mickey que intenten meterme pie. Los voy a dejar como un graffiti pegado en la pared. Quiero que se jodan lo que tengan que hacer. Yo soy de otro planeta, mírame la pinta. Que tú eres mejor que yo.
Ey, esa pinta.
Repítelo de nuevo. En base a que yo me rinda, chet, money, money, chet, chet, pa'l silencio, chet, chet, que se vendan los que tengan precio, yeah, Inframundo Records, que se vendan los que tengan precio, guapo a ver urbano, guapo, el prófugo produce, que se vendan los que tengan precio, la revolución de un.
okay. Watch yourself, Danny.
Hola, Rojas. I thought you should know that there might be some soldiers at the hotel.
Might be.
Hey, I'm just trying to help you.
You don't help people, Bembe. You use them.
I'll take that as a thank you.
Soldiers. Simple job, my ass. Repinga!
Soldier.
Are you Dmitri or Vasily?
Dmitri, who the fuck are you?
Bembe sent me. Where's the key?
So that's what this is about. Bembe fucked us good. First he sends military, then he sends you.
I don't work for Bembe. I'm just here for the key.
My brother has the key. The soldiers drowned him like a dog, but he didn't once beg for his life. He died in that fancy pool like a man.
Gracias. I'm sorry about your brother.
I'm getting out of Yara. You should too before Bembe stabs you in the back.
Idiota, Kusok! I never should have come to this godforsaken country!
Bembe, you fucking hijo de puta.
So you got my key?
Si. I found it on your dead Russian friend.
Now, Rojas. The key opens a safe at Via Judia Hotel. I need the black book inside.
What's in that book?
For you? Paolo's freedom.
I supposed to do? Teleport or something?
Conyo, sensitive, aren't you?
Only two shit that annoys me. Call you when I'm there.
Thank you.